But right now, let's do a warm up because 30 minutes
today was so good.
Okay. Do you have any questions or any problems you have with your game or challenges that you want to address?
Yeah, I miss the table sometimes.
Me too. That happens. But it's, okay, do you want us to warm up the back end or forehand? What's better?
Forehand.
Play ball, left, right, see if I can. No, I can't return. can't reach the ball a lot.
I got no chance. Let's do 5.
Can we put just the extension? it goes, like if you touch one part of the ball, it goes down. If you touch the other, it goes up. That's why it's hard to read. So if you do like a, so if you're here like this, no, that's not supposed to happen. That's happened in 10 years.
Well, I think we're just nervous.
Yeah, you're a little bit nervous. So that's sort of what you're trying to do. See, this is, if you touch different parts, that's kind of hard to do. Go ahead, you start doing all those things.
Good.
I got something for something.
It's amazing. Really
lost it. Lost in the light.
Yeah, I don't play the light. I couldn't see it either.
Same spot every time.
Yeah, just so you can
so
see.
So tricky. Nice shot.
Set up a little bit.
Usually these don't come back.
I can't lose all the points, so I'm good. That's super good.
Wow.
That's such a good open. Very good. Very good. I'm going to win this point. Maybe not. Oh, I was lucky.
You knew it. I'm winning this one.
I think so.
Thank you.
find a better practice partner, it's probably our first step. I mean, you play your role in practice sometimes?
Not as often as I'd like, but it gets expensive.
Yeah, this is like about cheap. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
97 in Columbus. It's a table in the basement of one of the buildings.
Yes.
Played there with a friend.
Okay.
Saw these guys and they were like, oh, you gotta be tall.
Okay, yeah, I played with those guys. Those guys are pretty good. Not too bad.
No, they're not.
No,
they're
not. You're actually very talented. If I were you, I would try to play. There's places that you can play free, like Lost Pine Home Queens. They have a lot of good players there. I don't know about the city. It's just, it's so expensive in the city, like this game. You know, it's difficult. But if you play with some better players, if that's your goal, I mean, shit, that was really good. What you do, I don't play good, I've been training right now, so I'm feeling good. Like mostly everybody that I play, winning a lot of tournaments, so your goal is like a rule.
So it's not like a bad thing to do.
I think it's good because my position was bad. Like I'm here, yeah. And then it's like very hard for me to get there. Normally people just cut it. So then I like play. So I won't do that again. That's another thing.
Nice shot.
Good return.
Not bad.
Good
return.
I might have got that.
next now.
Go.
Close my circles.
Good.
That was good.
Oh man, you killed me already.
Alright.
fitness would help a little for me. I'm just getting in shape for the last 8 months, only because of this Apple Watch. They have an Apple Watch 3, I think it's like $150. It just makes you get in shape because you just compete with other people and you do. I mean, I do it walking. I walk probably like an hour a day, at least. Not if I'm up to like 8 miles, but in the beginning it was really fun.
Yeah, I've been getting out of shape in the last 8 years.
Me too, it's the last 8 years except the last 7 months. I have to do some fitness. It's easy, but I think table tennis is good too, it burns a lot of calories.
Yeah.
Let me stop this. This was great.
This is great.